let's learn to do 3D art with this art activity given in your workbook. This is called bottle 3D art. You just need two sketch pens for this. As you can see, parallel lines are given. You just need to draw first green and then using yellow sketch pen. So let's start.